We do.
Alright, here we go again. Just don't give me a chance to start the video, why don't you? Me.
And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Hello, lads. Fascinating.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here.
All right. Give me a second here, fellas. All right. Okay. Just had to make sure all that was saved. All right. Welcome back to Briska Games. I'm your host, Levi, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Remake. All right. Come on, Ashley. Let's go. Oh, nice phone.
Just bought this.
Yeah, I know.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay. What do we do? There's no way out.
There's a way out, all right. Grab some ammo. Attachable, that's for the, I can't remember what it's called. It's a crap gun. The bolt thrower. Yeah, that thing. It's horrible. Come on, Ashley. Let's jump. And don't break our legs.
No way.
It's okay, I've got you.
Yeah, it's okay. Just jump down, say hello there, and I'll say General Kenobi in return.
Trust me.
General Kenobi.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. All right.
Roost, I've secured baby.
Okay, she just uses the ladder. Good.
Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One.
Alright, I got that.
ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry.
Aye, aye, Captain.
The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
I can tell. Alright. Let's go. Also, I bought, considering I said like a couple dollars left in my PlayStation wallet, I was able to buy the DLC pistol, so we're gonna probably use that for the run, because I don't really like the Red 9 in this game. Go to sleep. A lot of things.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Ah, couldn't parry that. Okay, what?
Put me down.
I don't know what is going on right now. I can't, I literally cannot move.
Leon!
Yeah, I'm trying, Ashley.
Help!
Go!
You hurt?
No.
Crap. Sorry, just gotta rearrange. Just one of those things. Okay, these I'm just gonna probably sell later. There, put the grenade there. Flashbang there. Do I have a grenade and flashbang? Okay, got it. back in the groove of things here.
You're serious. God.
One down. Leon. I have a shotgun. Use it.
You okay?
Get up.
Yeah.
Back up. Hey. Get out of here. No. Bad.
None left.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I need that DLC pistol ASAP. See anything? Quit moving. Alright. Alright, I think I'm good. Kinda been out of it for a while, so trying to get back into it. And then maybe I can start shooting straight again. Okay, that works. That works. That checks out. Actually, don't get burnt by that, please. Okay, you're fine. Ah, merchant. Good, I need to talk to you.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Actually, wait. No. The typewriter has something new. Yes, there it is. Set 09.
All right. Welcome. Got us next.
I'll just give me a second, mate. Alright. Examine. That is a nice looking pistol. I can, it's a SIG. P226. I like it. I like it a lot. Standard power is 1.10. 1.80, but then again, I upgraded this thing, so,
Fine then. Welcome.
Call me crazy, but...
Thank you. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Not bad, but... Could be better.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Alright, that's a good pistol in my eyes. That is a decent pistol. That is honestly better than the Red 9, if you ask me.
Out there, you best tune up your kit. Not bad.
Thank you, get rid of the bolts.
A deal well struck.
That's about it. So yeah, can I trade for anything? No.
Where would it pleasant travels?
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
25 rounds. That's a lot. Actually, it's unrealistic of how much that is, but I don't care. You know what? Okay, I thought that was an enemy, but no, it was him. Coughing or something. Alright. We are looking good. I got a lot of gunpowder. Let's use it. Let's make some shotgun shells. Okay. And, I reckon we could just save the rest. Might as well just put the gunpowder in right there. Still kind of figuring out where some of this stuff is going, but not bad for now. Alright, let's just move.
Hey, can we take a break?
No.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Oh. Missed that first go around. And I missed the... There's no way I missed that, right? That's gotta be new.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Hello there, sir. Hiya! Stay down. What part of stay down was confusing to you? Pardon me, but that is my woman. Go away. Hello there. Okay. Kick. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay, a lot just happened there. But I think we did okay. So it's really dark in here. Let me just,
Ashley, are you alright?
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, we're okay. Actually, I could use you for something, because there's a building over here that requires you to get in. It is this building, eh? Yeah.
Come on.
Alright, Ashley. Open the door.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Good work.
Good. Hey, look at that. Yeah. I'll save the red herb though.
Not looking so good.
Ooh, wait, what we got here? What we got here? Oh, treasures. 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 Inlay. Let's see, what's it? Okay, we need that kind. The circular kind of gem. Alright. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, I think I know where. I'm supposed to be going back this way, I think. Oh, wait, no. Wait a minute. Let's go in here. Go up top. Then go through here. And then drop down here. Can she get down? Oh. Die. Hey. Nope, no. Let us get us out of us, hear us. Don't. Thank you, Piggy.
Yes.
Excuse me, farm animals. Ow! Hey! the heck, man? Oh, not you again. Alright. Move, move, move. Piggy, move. Everything, get out of my way.
Ashley.
Hi, buddy. Front kick. Let me up. Let me stab him. Get off.
Ashley.
Keep forgetting I got a rifle. All right. Come on, Ashley.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right. That didn't exactly go to plan, but we're okay. Any more things in here? Wait, can I go through this window? I guess not. Oh, cool. Now I can, 16,000. Okay. Yeah, I guess I was pretty bad about searching this stuff. Okay, well, what's the point of even coming through here? An herb. Okay, I know where I gotta go. Gotta go up here. Man, I was missing everything through here, I guess. Actually, wait. How did I miss that? I gotta wait for it to completely close. Let me see if I can see any more of those around here. No? Okay. Got the key for this now, so unlock that. This is mine now. Yeah, let me find them blue medallions, because the merchant will pay me for getting all of them, so, might as well. Oh. Five out of five. All right, nice. All right, pardon me, cows, but we have a thing to do. Wait, merchant's in here? Merchant? Oh, lovely.
I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in?
Don't know yet, pal. Well, first of all,
give that the care it deserves, mate.
One more power upgrade
to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this.
Good, I hope you can. Alright, ooh, I can buy some more stuff. I can buy a yellow herb. I can buy the Punisher pistol.
My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
The Punisher's kind of crap in this game. I'll take the yellow.
Good instinct, Strength.
Oh, crafted meat. I have a couple more extra shells. They gave me extras.
I want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life, won't you?
Yeah. Safe.
What if? Am I right?
Left. Alright, let's go. I don't have any more. Nope. Oh, I remember this. Hey, Luis.
Señorita.
Señorita has a name, it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here. Go.
Okay, it's game time.
Hit it first up. Alright.
Hurt! Come against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. This mob is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched!
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Right enough.
I am getting everything I possibly can. Oh, there's a friend out there. Having trouble getting headshots today. Back. Okay. What is going on? This aim assist is really messing me up here. Okay. So things aren't going too well for me right now.
Present for you.
That helped. Oh, you're still alive.
I am good. Thanks.
Sit there. No, I don't want to go. Back off.
All right, this one's good.
Nope.
Let's go upstairs. Come on.
I agree. Instinctively mix that. Just one of those things. I just shot him in the face and he still went through with the swing. Kick him. Yeah, good idea. Nice.
Something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? It is what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga. It is possible to remove it. with the surgical procedure. Don't you need some know-how?
No, yeah. The right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great.
Alrighty then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Alright, whatever you say, pal. Alright, that was fun. Alright, typewriter, save. Yep. Let's go. That was fun. Love it. Give me more of it.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me... What a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? I do have something else I need to get, too.
All right.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
Alright.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. I need ammunition desperately.
In stock. Come take a look. Welcome.
Sure.
I got something new for you. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy, sure. Thank you. Ah, that there's a real boomstick. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
Okay, alright, yeah, alright, yeah, sure. Okay. Yeah.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Anything
will come back, anytime.
A Benelli. I like it. Let's go.
No.
No complaining.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
I forgot to repair my knife, that'll be alright.
Okay, it's alright.
Hey.
What?
Oh, yes.
We're doing this.
Uh-oh. Not bad. What? Who? Hey. Back off. Right, let's go. Light this up. All right. Open says me. Okay, that is not where that's supposed to go. Supposed to go there. Okay, got a lot of gunpowder, but no resources. Cut that up. Watch out for the bear traps, Ashley. Actually, I'm on my way. I think I know where I'm at. Oh yeah, I know where I'm at. So, alright.
Sure is quiet.
Yeah, I need to go around and loot this place before I enter this building. Yeah. Moan all you want. Alright, so Ashley, yeah, you need to hide in here.
Wait here.
What?
Just do it. Okay. Got up. Wait a minute. I thought there was a, Coast one is like a locked door I gotta get to somewhere. I can't remember where it was at though. Alright, it's just the way we came in. Alright. Have a flashbang. Oh, here it is.
It's locked.
Right, I know how to get to it now. We're doing on time. Okay. I'll do this segment, then I'm gonna have to end off the video. Here. Yeah, jump down right here. Okay, I remember now. Get that. Bust that open. And I think I can get in through here too, can I? Yes. Alright. First aid spray. Yeah, I'll grab that in a minute. Sure. Alright, I think I got everything. Now we can start the boss fight. Let's flip.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am flattered. But I'm a one lady type of guy.
Ah, man.
Sorry, you're not my type.
All right, my knife is broken, so that's great. Not good. I think I picked that up. Okay, she's dead too. Wait, no. Okay, I'll just go past him. I'm gonna have to clear these guys out. Oh, I don't have a... Hit him. Alright, good.
Ashley!
Not good. Get up. Alright. Go ahead and just do that. Get the extra health. I need some small resources. Okay, all right, good. Come on, Ashley.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be your compliment.
No, stop. This. Hello, Big Cheese.
Leon.
Your soul requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run!
No!
Hurry!
Let's go. Oh, not good.
Don't worry about them.
Let's go.
He wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Yep. All right, mate.
You have the stench of welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Ah. I'll buy it at a high price. That's good work, if good. I do say so myself. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Anything you don't get.
Yeah. Okay.
Get yourself welcome.
I mean, you know. Why not?
Oh, you cut through the crowd with that right there.
Okay. Yeah.
Pleasant travel.
Alright, I'll put it over here. Hold on. Let me get everything out of the way. Good enough.
Well,
actually,
this
might
kind
as well.
Of comeback anytime.
Put it next to my shotgun on the thing. Okay, alright, yeah, this is a point blank kind of thing. Alright. Oh, wait, yeah, I'm out of time, pretty much, so I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna end the video. Alright. That is all for this time. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment. I'll see you guys next time. I'll get that barrel.